Starfall Islands.
How exciting!
You tracked the Chaos Emeralds here, right? Let's find out what drew them here.
Such a good way to start this, hell yeah. I'm dead. I'm just beyond dead. There's nothing I can do about that one. Wait. Oh. I could have stripped a lot of that shit if I just freaking followed the trail. I want that. There you go. Dude, this is like freaking City Escape from Sonic Adventure 1. Or Sonic Adventure 2, is it too? That was a fun level, I like that one. Oh, we know we can do better than that now that we know the layout. Shit, that was fun. Oh yeah, we'll try that again. I like the intro to this one. That was cool. The introduction to Sonic. Oh, what the fun, dude. Dang it. We have no time to waste. Wait. Oh, dude. Freaking, whoa, wait, where? Sonic, stop. Oh shit, I couldn't make that jump. Wait, nah, wait. We said reset the clock, bitch. Reset the clock. We want to get good on this, yes. Come on. There we go. Get all those. And instead, we're just gonna go right over here and booyah! I flew over it. Oh, that works. Oh my god, sideways? Okay. Oh, that was a huge shortcut, man. I didn't realize that was a big shortcut that was. Dude, this is like when you get chased by the giant, like, truck. I remember that level. I fucked that hard. I fucked that up because I went too far off to the side on that one. Yeah. Maybe it's not that bad. Oh, no, it was bad. I lost rings, too. A lot of rings on that death. Shit. I would have got probably S rank if I did it all right. I know which route I want to take, though. I know which route I want to take. Why did Sonic, buddy. I don't know why you're going suicidal, buddy, but I didn't press to the right. If you're not holding forward, he just doesn't run. And I'm holding boost. I don't understand that. Oh, motherfucker.
Sonic, come on!
Why is there no homing attack to go into those things? Sonic, why are you acting like this, man? Come on, it's workable here. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. The dash makes me go over shit. I don't get that. I love the jet sound when you're going at full speed. That has to be good. That's 174 rings, and I did good on time. Yeah, I was about to say, that had to be good. That was caliente. Alright. Should've got some keys for that. I ain't doing this shit. I'm tired of doing the little training montage thing. Yeah, because I didn't get all the red rings, I know. Huh. Green vault keys, like on the first map. Alright. Oh!
Come back!
Here we go. Another one of these, huh, bud?
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Let's go fishing. And another coal fish? 48? Holy shit. If this goes the way I think it's gonna go, I could literally just skip everything and get the keys from this way like last time. Nah, I kinda wanna go through all the levels anyway, so I probably won't do that, but I'll see what's in here. Another platinum goldfish. Alright. I wanna see something funny. Come on, give me a shark. I've been wanting a shark for a while. Oh, that's a new one. Blue ringed octopus? Is that a real fish? I know octopi can change their like color and design to anything they need to like hide, but I've never seen one look like that. Oh, Marlin! God, that thing is freaking huge. Big is gonna be eating good tonight.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow.
Trade tokens. You don't have any more of that. You know what? Portal gears would be good. Sage memory tokens? Is that what all those are for now? Like, how many portal guards do I have? Only one? Let's go with a few of those. And then we'll do one of those. That's all I can get.
Would you like to try? I'll let you.
Nah, dude, I'll probably come back fishing for more stuff later, but I don't want to spend too much on this one. But the other stuff was nice. I heard another one. Aha, anyway. Well, there, at least now we have some portal gears, so now we could go into some of these levels a lot quicker.
Yo, so did cyberspace actually interact with my brain?
It was designed to catalog neural networks, among other things, so yes.
Alright, hear me out. Do you think all those locations I visited were pulled from my memories?
That is plausible. It imported the data of your memories and applied it to your surroundings, so you could comprehend them.
Maybe that gave me the edge I needed to escape each time. I was covering familiar ground. Go me.
Thank you.
you like to try? I'll let you...